That's the salmon on the top right now. That's Joshua Bryan.
The front flip, it looks good. Making good time here as he moves now into the back landing. Racking up the points, Josh.
And the Japan to lead the championship with the amount of silver medal. Tommy Austin is the score, he's up to my stop. Tiny Honda, you're just there.
Okay, nice solid performance there from Masaru Miwa.
It is Harry. Okay, the first thing I'm going to hand over to you. Talk us through this.
It was
needs to get himself at least three quarters of the way down this hand pass to Sam Green when a little off Arkansas, of course, the United States of America. Not only is this important for Sam, it's important for the US team, of course, undefeated.
What's he got for us to finish? Just goes down on that last back landing, but I'd say that was probably a very last flip. And I would say jump final between himself and my compatriot Connor McCracken. Now I'm trying to do a clean sweep, make all three finals here. Team making breakthrough for the end trip finals. With 3,630 points for sure to be opened up now on the way to the start. Not quite what I was expecting. The very quick back to back now. What have we got as far as the clip goes?
Here we go. Here comes the first flip, Oscar Schoenberger. Regular flip followed by the reverse. And we got a back landing now. We do. He's racking up some big points here. What's he got to finish for us? A ski line back. Good stand, Schoenberger. The Frenchman coming in rope on the toe. 20 seconds here to make his way through this final. Can he go for glory here? He's moving through some toe tricks, racking up the points. I tell you what, he's probably close already. Once he gets a few more tricks, he's looking at his spot.
Basic toe tricks here. What's he got for us now?
1500, can he get his last few tricks? What's he got to finish for his cold run? Toe wrapping perhaps. It's good into the toe way, go. Just lands that one, a toe line back to finish, but couldn't. It's not. Well, it's not a huge score, but it's certainly enough for Oscar Schoenberger. Cold run now, coming back in for his hand pass. Needs to stand it up. Most of his passes may have been on the line.
swallows them up and spits them out, and you can see he's not happy up there.
And he's got a lot to say about here today in this World Individual Sports Championship. A medal of the Premier Sydney contender, which sent a very clear message to make this election. He was dropped into the World Championship last year in those countries with 12-year-old Patricio Cox. And he wants to be the best in the
That's what his best is. If he can do that, he'll certainly have a good shot here in the middle of this event. Of course, probably not able to challenge the likes of Martin Coleman and Joshua Bryant, but looking at that toe run, he certainly has the goods to do it. Unfortunately, this young man from Mexico is certainly one of my favourite competitors on site. Did a lot of training this summer in Florida with the likes of Frank Duboyo and Kyle Lee. And look at these flips. He just looks fantastic out there on the water. Superb bike, great ski rotation. And to
One more flip, brilliant. And you've got one more ski line. And that's it. Straight.